गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द वीडियो फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 7 फॉर द सब्जेक्ट रीजनिंग. दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 8 एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल कवर द टॉपिक एनालॉजी. इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस द फर्स्ट टू वर्ड्स हैव अ डेफिनेट रिलेशनशिप. Choose one word of the given four alternatives which will fill in the blank space and show the same relationship with the third word as between the first two. Now see the question. First is, Russia is related to Moscow in the same way France is related to. Russia is in Moscow. Okay? Or we can say Moscow is in Russia in the same way Paris is in France. So see the option Havana, Paris, Rome, Cairo, Delhi. Havana is a capital of Cuba. Paris is in France. Rome is in Italy. Cairo is in Egypt and Delhi is in India. So its correct option is Paris. Second question. China is related to Yan in the same way Thailand is related to. This is the currency of China. Now you have to tell the currency of Thailand. Is it peso, dollar, dinar, kyat or baht? The correct answer is baht. Peso is the currency of Colombia. Dollar is the currency of US. Dinar is the currency of Iraq and yet is the currency of Myanmar. See the third question. Barometer is related to air pressure. In the same way, audiometer is related to. We measure air pressure with the help of barometer. Okay? So what we measure with the help of audiometer? With the help of audiometer, we measure hearing. Because wind speed is measured by anemometer, distance is measured by inch tip, altitude is measured by air pressure, and time is measured by clock. Fourth is, badminton is related to court in the same way boxing is related to. Means where we play the badminton court. Court is the place where we play badminton. Okay? And now you have to tell in the same way where we play the boxing. See the four options. It is ground, ring, arena or track. Can you tell the correct option? It is ring. Okay, correct option is ring. Now see the homework. Your homework is to do the assignment which I have uploaded on EDPA. Thank you, students.